Okay, step two of the process. We have built a chamber out of 1x8. We have two chambers. One here to let the cold air in. One over here. We'll put the cans in. We've painted it all black, so then the air will get hotter. We've put an insulation on the sides. And yeah, we got two pieces of wood. We drilled holes in them.